Georgetown hosted the 43rd annual Brown County Holiday Tournament that alum Brian Grant once played in back in 1990. All right, the Rockets' Ballon Dwayne took this down the right side, pulls up and drains it to start the game. Georgetown big man Noah Pack leads the break, dishes to Cameron Brookbank, who goes right back for the hoop and harm. Josiah Galley gets the dime on this bouncer to Jackson Gregory for two easy ones, and Brookbank buries this triple from the corner, and Georgetown would win at home tonight, 51-41.